And I promise to remain steadfast by your side, wildly in love, through sickness and health, success and sorrow, for all the days of my life. You are, and you always will be, my best friend. I love you.
I want you to know how much I appreciate you, and even though we both think in black and white, I want you to know when things become gray, I will be there by your side. I promise to always stand by you in any situations that we will face, big or small. I promise to be faithful to you and to respect and honor our marriage. Today I take you as my husband, and I delight in knowing that I get to spend the rest of my life with my best friend. I love you.
Daniel and Christine Morgan.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
He is mature and full of insight. He has such a good sense of humor that makes Christine laugh even when he is not around. That was not a joke. Now I am putting Christine's hand in your hand. Daniel, love her and treasure her. She was custom made. Custom for you. May God richly and abundantly bless both of you. Shine for Jesus.
Amen.
Okay, toast.